wrist. Why is that guy that's better than Jordan not famous right now? Damn, Jadakiss, after all these years, you still give me goosebumps. What's up, everybody? Maniac here with another Throwback Thursdays. And today, we're going to be doing some hip-hop. Jadakiss, why? Now, I personally think that Jadakiss is one of those underrated rappers out there. I'm sure this song, if you haven't heard him before, might shed some light on there for you. So every Thursday, for anybody new, we do anything from the year 2000 and below. Now, anybody's watching this, I'm going to post up a community tab as well. Let me know for next week. Any ideas at all? I know I got one that, I'm going to do for you, P&D. I don't know if you're watching, but if you are, I didn't forget. I just wanted to do this. There's a few songs I want to do. I want to do Grandmaster Flash, but I know that song so damn well and the video so well that I don't think there's a, you know what I mean? It's not even really a reaction at that point. You know what I mean? Especially if I could rap it word for word. But anywho, I'm going to shut the fuck up. Why am I wasting time? Let's get straight into this, shall we? It's been a long time since I heard this song, so let's see if I catch anything I didn't when I was younger, huh? Shall we? Let's go.
Survive. I'm so glad. As it relates to across America. Survives and now get on. We should have got this.
I miss that shit.
Yo, why is Jadakiss as hard as it gets? Why is the industry designed to keep the artists in debt?
Yep.
Them dudes ain't riding if they party your set. And why they never get it popping, but they party to death? Yeah. Mm-hmm. And why they gonna give you life for a murder? Turn around.
I already got chills.
8 months for a burner. It's going down. Why they selling people CDs for under a dime? And if it's all love, daddy, why you come with your nine? Mm-hmm. Why my homies ain't get that cake? Why is a brother up north better than Jordan that ain't get that break? Why you instead of trying to be fly? Why is ratting at an all-time high? Mm. Why are you even alive? Why they kill Tupac and Chris?
Why is that guy that's better than Jordan not famous right now?
Why the bullets have to hit that door? Why did Kobe have to hit that raw? Why he kiss that raw? Why?
This happened right after Kobe cheated on his wife with that woman. Yeah, that was like not long after that, I don't think.
Try to make it my way.
Giving me chills, Jada. Damn. It's going hard. I love that.
Yo, why do people push pounds and powder? Why did Bush knock down the towers? Why you around them cowards?
See, he said, why did Bush bring down the towers?
Why my homie D ain't pull out his Ferrari? Why he take that bike? Why they gotta open your package and read your mail? Why they stop letting brothers get degrees in jail? Mm. Why you gotta do 85% of your time? And why do rappers lie in 85% of their rhymes?
Is that a thing? Like, is that for real like that? I don't know. I've never really been locked up, to be honest.
Why they crack have to hit so hard, even though it's almost over? Why people can't get no jobs? Why they come up with the witness protection? Why they let the Terminator win the election?
Come on, pay attention.
Why selling the stones? Why say the hottest but be selling the least? Why?
Yeah, it's because you're a little bit too listen to this, dude. Like, seriously. No, we don't. They don't want this kind of shit. And nobody's screaming.
Try to make it my way. Let a white man pop her to get an Oscar. Why Denzel have to be crooked
before he took it?
Why they didn't make the CL6 with a clutch? And if you don't smoke, why the hell you reaching for my Dutch? Why rap? Cause I need airtime. Why be on the curb with a wild lie? I need a bear sign. Why all the young brothers is dying? Cause they moms at work, they pops is gone, they living with iron. Why they ain't give us a cure for AIDS? Why my diesel have
damn
in the spot on the floor for days?
I got
why
chills the whole song,
like it's a slug,
dude.
It's only the heart. Why my buzz buzz in LA ain't like it is in New York. Why they forcing you to be hard? Ain't you a thug by choice? Why the whole world love my voice? Why I try to tell them that it's the flow, son? And you know why they
you know what this makes me want to do?
That's why.
Gotta do me like that. This makes me wanna do. Oh. It has Wyclef Jean and Wyclef Jean in general would be good to do. Shit. See, like, listening to these older ones makes me remember songs that I haven't listened to in a long time. I forget what the hell that rap group is called. It has Lauryn Hill, Wyclef Jean, to somebody else I just can't remember. But Lauryn Hill and Wyclef Jean definitely left their mark on the industry. I'm just going to pause this. I don't know if there's any more, but it's like, you know what I mean? I don't want to see an ad. That's pretty much what it is. But this, I can't think of. Ooh la la la, it's the way in the room, my thing. Oof. Either way, if you guys can think of it, please let me know in the comments. I can't think of it. It's gonna drive me insane. But either way, like, you notice that these like artists that were like very popular and like very. Like, make you think about shit, you know what I mean? In a different perspective than the normal hip-hop shit of guns, bitches, hoes, all this crap. Like, they just disappeared. That includes, like, Lauryn Hill, Wyclef Jean. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know. Like, I feel like music needs to have a variety of everything. A variety of just dumb fun. Variety of just complete stupidity. Like, I would call mumble rap, for me, personally, complete stupidity. But, even if me not liking the mumble rap, like, I love the beats. Always, like, at least 99% of the time, a mumble rapper has, like, the best beats you could put out there. And then they, yeah, you know what? But either way, you know what I mean? Like, if you just shut your brain off, you can get into it. And... like, there is some mumble rap songs I think I'm into. And, you know, it is what it is. Like, I grew up with that stuff, so. But, like, we need more of that. We need a variety of everything. But, something like this or, like, you know, anything that might be a bit too aggressive on the left, right, or in anything in between. Causes bullshit issues and people bitching and it's sad, you know what I mean? Like, I personally think we need to have more, like, we need to talk more. We have all this social media now, and instead of, like, you know, trying to better each other or, like, learn more and, like, you know what I mean, try to find that in between or anything, like any understanding whatsoever, it's just always fighting, bickering, bullshit. And I'm not saying that's everyone, because I get into debate sometimes on Facebook, and we can, like, sometimes I get proven wrong and vice versa, and we can, you know what I mean, we get that middle ground where it's like, okay, we agree with this thing at least. Oh shit, I didn't think about it like that. Like, it's good to have perspective of everything, not just be closed-minded and biased because you are a left or a right or whatever the fuck you are, he, she, they, that, but all that stuff in between. We all still gotta squat, take a shit. I don't give a fuck if you got to cut this off or if you're left this or right that. Every single one of us. It doesn't matter if you got a dick, balls, penis, tits, any of it. We all still gotta squat to take a shit. Period. Period. Now, if you somehow fucking, like, ascend to this godlike thing where you're, like, just using photosynthesis or some shit to, like, not eat, not nothing, and you could just live without pooping shit and all that shit, well, then we could talk why you are better than me. But we're all the same. You know what I mean? Like, it doesn't matter about colors or anything like that. We are all the same. We all bleed red. It's just the senseless fighting that's been going on lately is just is stupid. And we need more shit like this, maybe, to, like, shake things up a little bit. This is why I like Tom. Like, people give me shit for liking Tom. And he is one of those artists where he likes to poke shit, like, aggressively. He's not just, like, a little. No, he's like, motherfucker. That's Tom. But at the same time, if you listen to the lyrics, he goes both ways. He talks shit about the left. He's more of a right, though. I'm not going to deny that. But he'll talk shit about both. You know what I mean? Like, he'll say a point that this side likes, vice versa. And, like, and all of his music, no matter what the fuck kind of offensive shit he says, he always says, they're doing this shit because they know if we weren't fucking busy bickering with one another, we'd see what the fuck kind of bullshit is going on around us and maybe put a fucking stop to it. But why would they have that? You know what I mean? It's better to just keep us bickering and fighting with one another. But I'm gonna shut the fuck up. Any kind of music like this, it gets me on, like, this fucking crazy the way I am. You know what I mean? And like I said, I'm very open-minded. So if there's anything at all in any of my videos that you watch that you're offended with, go ahead and say something. You know what I mean? Maybe you can change my perspective. Maybe I could see something. That's why I like to be open-minded, because I don't want to be stuck in this bubble or that bubble. I want to be able to see all the bubbles if I can. I mean, that's with the algorithm and all that shit, that's fucking hard, because if I'm more leaning towards this, it's going to more show me this stuff instead of this. So that's why I try to, like, I try to fucking get a little bit of everything. But anywho, I'm going to shut the fuck up. If you guys enjoyed this and want more of it, let me know in the comments and, you know, do all the stuff and the things that other YouTubers say to do and help a brother out. I appreciate you guys. Until next time, Maniac out. Peace.